This woman was just opening a can of green beans for dinner, but what she found inside will make your skin crawl.
To dish them out, I thought it was a burnt bean, and lo and behold, it was.
Before I reveal what exactly shocked that lady, let me show you some of the weirdest things ever found in food. Because just like these shrimp tails in cereal that recently went quite viral, these accidents happen very often. Just ask this woman from Texas who only wanted some cheering up, so she bought ice cream. Clueless and hungry, she kept digging in until she noticed this.
I got to the bottom and there's normally a chocolate layer here. So I went to get a spoonful of it and I bit into it. And then something sharp cut the inside of my lip.
At the bottom of her cup was a sharp razor blade that could have been incredibly dangerous if she swallowed it. She got lucky, but maybe not more than the next guy. This man took a bite of his McDonald's burger, but instead of a juicy patty, he tasted this.
Bit into my burger and pulled a $20 bill out. I was in disbelief. I was like, is this for real?
Talk about put your money where your mouth is, cause, well, this Russian woman put her money where the mouse is. Now, before we reveal what's hidden in our first video, let's say a little prayer for these other poor customers. For the woman who spotted a dead impasta in her penne. For the guy who was sharp enough to notice this. And for the man who didn't hush when he saw a different, a brown thing. And finally, back to our first video. Can you guess what this lady found in her beans? Is it A. human fingernail, B. head of a snake, or C. car key?
Thought it was a burnt bean, and lo and behold, it was a snake head.
The ending. The company removed their products from the shelves and the lady got a full refund on more than 30 cans she bought from them. Do you think this was enough for an apology? To be honest with you, I am pretty surprised. Because if I ever found a snake's head in my beans, pretty much for the rest of my life I would be incapable to ever eat beans again, and a refund on 30 cans would not cut it for me. Anyways, the life as it seems is full of surprises. I really wonder if you ever found something in your food. I hope not, because it's very inconvenient to say the least. I love you all, and my dear Night Fam, I will see you tomorrow.